with that blonde girl who always made me